47-year-old Steve Abston of Brookston pleaded guilty to child sex charges last month. Investigators say in 2019, they found text messages on Abston's phone revealing sexual encounters with two girls, both under the age of 18. A judge sentenced Abston to 2 years in prison, as well as 2 years probation. The state has also revoked his teacher's license.